Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Have a wonderful year ahead. And wishing all of you, all my friends everywhere around the world, have a great last Christmas. Merry, Merry Christmas. And yeah, I'm getting ready for my first day of dives, the two dives for today. And we'll be sailing to a near about an island called Netrandi Islands. You can see in the backdrop, this is the Arabian Sea. This is right the backdrop of my room I'm staying in, my balcony. Yeah, I'm starting the day. We're just going for a small breakfast. And one thing that before we really go for a dive, we should be careful about what we eat, because of, we should try to avoid gas-forming food. And yes, plenty of fluids. The day of your dive, plenty of fluids. Make sure you are well rehydrated. And I'll keep you updated throughout the dive. And we hope to have a good time today. And I want you to be a part of the fun that we are going to have throughout the day in the two dives. Go on my dive, so I'm just proceeding to the dive center, and then let's see how it goes. My first time here with Dive Goa. Dive Goa is a dive center which is organized this dive trip. It's a diving school here. They conduct a lot of certification courses for SSI, I know, I'm sure for PADI also. So I'm on the way to my dive center, just overlooking this here nearby. Wait, I must capture this. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, we are right now in the Dive Goa, right?
Yes.
Yeah, this is Gaurav.
Hi.
He's going to be a dive master today. What are the names?
Shamik.
So, they're the specialists. And we are, hopefully there are a lot of marine life waiting for us, right?
Hi.
Hi. What's your name?
Amrita.
Hi, Amrita.
Say something. Hi.
I'm from Guwahati, and we are going to go back and take this videos there.
Okay, hi, I'm an instructor with Dive Goa, and I'll also be helping him with the dive. I won't be helping you in the water, that's Gaurav's duty.
Oh, all of us, yes.
Entertaining you on the boat. Hi,
Merry
guys.
Christmas.
Merry Christmas. So, this is the first time that myself, Hetav Ramkumar, and Gaurav here are on a vlog. And Gaurav here has been diving for how many years?
3 years.
Gaurav? 3 years now. And this is my first fun dive. So I'm just hoping to see a couple of fish, whereas Gaurav here is focusing on saving your life and mine. So since yesterday, Gaurav has been cracking a lot of jokes about not making it out alive. So that's very confidence inspiring, Gaurav.
Thank you.
What like would I you like to add about the dive?
Like
about the Navy drills in an ecologically protected site. Go on, so tell the viewers about that.
Navy does bomb Netrandi Island, yeah.
Because they didn't find any other island in the world.
They didn't find any other island. As an addition, we are also going to hopefully find a few bomb parts lying around, okay?
Tell them that part where a diving instructor like yourself threw a stone on a missile. On an unexploded bomb.
On an unexploded torpedo.
On an unexploded torpedo.
Even better, no? He just like threw it.
And then he's like, yay, it didn't explode.
And then we were like, are you crazy?
Right, and fun fact, the rest of the group then immediately plotted to kill him right there.
Yeah.
But I
like
guess they didn't go ahead with it.
Tank and everything. You know,
that didn't happen. And also tell them about the one time that the Navy showed up without warning. They had not issued any circulars to you, right?
No, that is cut.
Could you just tell us about the dive sites that we are planning to go today?
So most likely we'll either be going to Bombay, and we might be going near Bomb Rock, depending on the conditions when we go to Netrandi is when we decide where we go, because it depends on the wind conditions. So if we decide we're going to Bombay and the wind conditions are not good on that side of the area, we might go to Pebble or we might even go to Nursery. So it depends on after we go to the island, that's when we get to know that which dive site. But 5 minutes before we reach the island, Gaurav will definitely tell you what dive site we will be diving at, but on whole you'll be diving in Netrani.
Just one word, on one line on the light and the landscape of the site that you have visited.
Okay. So basically, you will be seeing a lot of boulder corals. You, as in corals, you'll be seeing a lot of boulder corals. You'll be seeing a lot of soft corals. You'll be seeing a lot of shrimps. And in wildlife, you'll see morays. You will see puffer fishes. You'll see parrot fishes. And if you're really lucky, you might see like nudie branches and stuff. So
Fantasia. Merry Christmas and. Yeah, where are you from?
Germany.
Yeah. Merry Christmas. So you come from Germany for diving?
No, we live in Goa.
Oh, you live in Goa?
Yes.
Okay, this is your first time here?
First time in Mudeshwar, yes.
Okay, then you come for a pool?
Yes. I'm doing open water.
Yeah. Okay, what made you, your mom is a diver?
Yeah, well, not a good one.
We are all not good, but we are divers.
Exactly. Yes. Yeah, well,
what's your name? What's your name?
Ari.
Okay, fine. So, you're a swimmer? You swim?
Oh, yes.
Yeah? So, yeah, you're really excited
about this? Now, essentially, these signs are needed because when you go on a dive, you have to always communicate with your dive guide. Now, the reason why you have to do it is because I can't be like, hey, do you have a problem? No, I have to be like, are you okay? So then you have to tell me, okay. But if you are excited and you're like, okay, then I'll have to bring you.
Okay.
This is okay, fine.
Okay.
This is okay. Now, when you give another sign, this problem. Now, when you say you have a problem, always point towards the problem that you're having. Say if your ears are not equalizing, you're having pain in your ears, point towards your ears, say you have a problem. If you have a problem with your breathing device, point towards your breathing device, say you have a problem. If you have like a weight belt that is coming loose, say you have a problem with the weight belt. Or foot, say you have a problem with the feet. Okay? These are the signs. Skills. First skill that you will be taught is basically breathing from the regulator. This is because you basically lived all of your life breathing through your nose, right? Now suddenly if I tell you, you know what, for next 1 hour you have to breathe through your mouth, it's gonna be an adjustment. So what we'll do, because of the COVID protocol, we can't give you the reg each. So we will tell you to breathe from your mouth.
Shout! Yeah! I'm taking a video, okay?
Knows if you've been bad or good, so you better be good for goodness sake.
Yo, you better be good for goodness sake.
Hey, you better watch out, you better not cry.
Better not pout, I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming.
Until we get some, we won't go until we get some, we won't go until we get some, we won't go until we get some.
till we get some. So bring it right here.
The tidings we bring to you.